the balance held, I touched my belly overwhelmed for what I had been chosen to perform. But then an angel came one day and told me to kneel down and pray for unto me a man child would be born. Circumstance, I knew his life deserved a change.